Almost at 100. precipitation, that's all. Nothing crazy.
Yeah, I can see all the green.
Yeah. The darker green, you see, that's the bad stuff.
Okay, Jacksonville is via far now. And it's getting lower and lower tonight than Jack's. Daytona Beach is marginal. 6 miles. And actually, Daytona Beach tonight looks better. Clearing up. Daytona Beach at midnight is 5 mile visibility, broken 1500. But then it's going lower again in the morning. More fog. Closer to the shoreline here?
Yes and no. I don't know. I feel like if we continue with this, we'll be out of this crap and then we'll be able to see the shoreline.
So basically...
Yeah, I don't want nothing popping up if we start getting, you know...
Basically go through this and then...
I'd rather go for this because at least I know nothing's in front of us at this altitude, you know? And the closer we get to shore, what gets me a little nervous is birds.
Yeah, we're moving. We're doing 77 knots. We're moving.
Yeah, we're moving. We'll be out of this in any minute. I mean, I don't know, unless you prefer otherwise.
No, just keep trucking.
You know, I just don't like being close shore because of the birds, since we're flying so low.
Yeah, but, you know, it's kind of a long swim. even be able to go to 500 feet after this.
Yeah, definitely.
A lot of birds.
That's why I kind of...
But they're flying really, really low.
Well, the good thing with a bird is when they see something, they always dive down.
Oh, you got a boat. Well, go left, go left. Yeah, you're good now. Stay on this heading. Yep, no problem. Looks like Coast Guard.
No.
No? What do you think it is? Kind of turning. Go a little bit to the left. A little bit to the left. You're right there. Stay there. There's one here, Buford right there. There it is. Perfect.
Or NBC, right?
That's a good alternate right there. Yeah, that's a good alternate. Right at sea level. And it's 10 mile visibility there. And they have gas.
I think we'll stay at 300. Actually, no.
Yeah, I think we're going to go
300.
A little bit below.
200. Back to 200. I guess just the visibility improvement on the ceiling.
Down here.
Oh yeah.
44. 41.
41. 441. 05. I don't want to talk about those two legs, man. That was cold. Let me tell you. as cold being at work on top of a wing for 6 hours straight.
As cold as in the airplane.
Right.
It's a windshield as the airplane is going through the air.
Oh, yeah. Georgia beaches. You can almost smell the barbecue from here.
Yep. Yeah, we'll definitely make it in there. It's going to get dark, but we'll definitely get in because...
Oh, I didn't check the wind. What's the wind down there?
It got runway 22 and runway 4,
and it is actually a smaller runway.
They break.
Yeah, when they stop, they break.
Like any any reciprocating engine.
Turbine, probably the same thing.
Yep.
You don't want to let it sit. Alright, log was complete. We could stop in Georgia too also.
Huh?
Stop in Georgia for the night. Right then. I can take you in the morning. I wonder how much is it. Can you get out of Savannah?
Yeah, I should be able to.
I don't know why Brunswick is not reporting the weather. Finally, 99%, almost full. finally got the weather. Maybe it was the battery power getting so low I couldn't get the weather that far.
Stupid.
Yellow's good, man.
Right here. Bam.